listen, nobody fucking hates ranch more than me, baby. We are in Lockport. We're gonna go shoot some fucking bottles of ranch and some other things that Buffalo people hate the most. Shout out to Bull Creek Strategic. I'll tag them. I'll put the link to their Instagram down below. Brick Ranch, baby. Brick fucking Ranch. Never send a threat on the internet just to prove a point that this and don't get into that. We leaving that to the informants. Don't inform me about who informing. That's your final warning. 76 to sting like a bumblebee. He start transforming. See your homies on the drill, but they ain't never make it back. Shoot up this game. We left it flat. He died on the impact. My shooter, he a gym rat, but never mentioned to it. Crack, we put you where the news at. I bet his family view that. Slide by myself before I call a nigga. My finger. Frick fucking ranch. First and last time buying ranch, hopefully, ever. Unless there's some other reason that I have to disrespect ranch. Probably first and last time.
Rocking the classic North Face every video.
Every video, dude.
Man, people just don't like the vlog, man.
I think I know why, though.
What's that?
I know why that guy was so mad. It's because we had ranch.
The one time
we actually don't mess around in Walmart, we get yelled at for using a fucking camera.
I think that was, like, we literally didn't do anything in this. Walmart's dust.
Lockport, that's why.
How's it going?
Hey, what's up, man?
How's it going?
This is dope.
You pick your choice. Full on or no?
Definitely full. Definitely full.
So, Escarpment Arms, I'm sorry, I said Bull Creek. They do both, but Escarpment Arms is the one that we're shouting out here. They sell guns, they do custom guns. They got like a range and everything. So shout out to Escarpment Arms. Escarpment. I'm gonna put that in the description. got some comments on the ketchup, the Pinto Ron challenge video. Apparently no one told this asshole that there's currently a ketchup shortage. Nobody told me that. I didn't know that. There's a wing shortage too. People are still fucking eating wings. I feel like you're probably the worst in person. I am. I'm definitely way worse in person than on the camera.
Dude, the comments on the last few videos have been... I've had a good time reading
those.
Dude,
the Danny Duncan video, people are hating so hard on that. It's funny because they're like...
Fuck Danny Duncan.
You're clout chasing. Yeah, but by you commenting on my fucking videos, you're helping the algorithm, dummy. You're the one literally giving me the clout. I feel like I should change the title to... Instead of pissing off Danny Duncan, I should have changed it to... Pissing off Danny Duncan fans.
People are heated.
People are so heated about that fucking video, dude. Either way, I thought it was funny. We weren't trying to do anything crazy. The whole thing was a fucking joke, dude. People were taking it way too serious.
Where are we going right now?
Dude, we are going into the trenches. I feel like I'm about to get in a foxhole. Cheap ass jersey. I'm not wasting money on no real jersey. It looks like a girl's jersey.
What does Buffalo hate more than this?
Like people that I know, like, oh, like, ranch is fucking amazing. Like, you guys are ridiculous. Fuck you. So everyone tags me in it now. Again, this is a 12 and a half inch suppressed by Silencer Co. And optic by primary arms. This is just something that we had a bunch of parts laying around. And we're like, yo, let's make a full auto. This is basically what happened.
Sick.
All right, so.
Gotta get the Frick Ranch shirt out.
Just pull this, yeah, you back. Can pull back or you can hit the bottom of the side. There you go. Gun's hot.
Fucking missed.
Now you hit it.
I hit it?
You hit it.
It went right through?
Yeah.
What the fuck?
Aim it right at the top of the helmet. Okay. At the orange part. Put the tip of that chevron right at the top. There you go. Dead center.
Damn, that went right through.
Yeah. Frick Ranch. It was like a smelling salt in my nose.
Oh yeah.
Fucking waste you
up. Wait, what's that? From the gun?
Yeah.
Like the powder?
So it's all the gases and the solvent that's pushing back. So basically the gas comes up through a tube and pushes the bolt back. So it's just shooting right in your face.
Yeah. I need to do that before I start drinking.
Yeah.
Wake you up.
You got the same style stance like your fighting stance?
Yeah.
Strong hand, goes high in the tang.
Dot.
Yeah.
Squeeze very slow. Dot on target. Break your shot. Lock your wrist forward.
Are you gagging?
Oh, I'm cramping. Ah. Did with the PS5. Try to jump on it and bust my head.
I watched that video the other day.
PS5?
Yeah.
That was, I was at the mall for most of it. Did you see that guy get pissed because I was bumping into his cart?
Yeah.
He's like, you're lucky I didn't have a pistol.
We were just at
People
Walmart, too.
People say shit like that are fucking stupid.
Yeah, I know.
We weren't even doing anything at Walmart. We were just running the vlog camera in there, and they told...
Yeah, when we went, they told us to leave and not film.
Really?
Yeah.
We, like, literally nothing.
We weren't doing anything funny. Like, we were just getting some...
In Lockport right there?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Shit.
Some guy's like, if my daughter's in that, I'm getting law enforcement involved. And we're like, she wasn't at all. Like, she was, like, 10 feet away.
I don't even think I was recording at that point when he was there.
I don't think we were, but he was... And then he went and told, like, the manager and shit, and they told us to leave. Fuck, I didn't have my fucking ear things on.
It's a good thing it's suppressed.
Fuck you! Come, rag. Right there, you don't come on it, you just clean up with it. You can't, it'd be impossible to come on this. Can't come on this. Go soft looking at this.
My arms and Bull Creek at the same place, so yeah, we do custom firearm builds, firearms training, pistol permit classes, multi-state carry classes, all that stuff.
I can't remember all that shit because my head's shot. I feel like a fucking man standing next to you.
Low down a little bit.
Shout out again to Escarpment Arms. I'll tag them down below. You guys do.
Custom firearm builds, cerakoting, stippling, frame modifications, custom bolt guns, anything firearms related, you can think of it, we do it. And then Bull Creek Strategic is the training side of the house. We do firearms classes from handguns to carbines to working with other people, working with family. So you name it, we do it when it comes to the firearms community.
I think you guys need to set up like a fridge right there and start selling blue cheese now.
A small little one right there.
I'll sponsor it, I'll set it up. I think you guys could double the revenue in this
place. Right, that's what I'm saying. What kind of blue cheese, though?
Blue
cheese. Okay, of course.
There's only one.
Slide by myself before I call a nigga. My fingernails dirty cause I'm still a grave digger. And we ain't capping no wax if we never pull the trigger. And goon steady putting Jimmy Glow up in his swisher. Never been the one to say today I'm the one clutching on the Drake. Make sure he don't get away or off the only thing I chase. In the full race.